a couple days ago, I talked about keeping my car clean. By Sunday, 5 p.m., it would be tidy. But I had to rush to a tennis lesson, and I didn't have time to deal with this. It really bothers me that it's so silted and nasty.
It just doesn't feel right. That doesn't align with my life, how I want to feel. I want order. I want beauty. Again, things don't have to be perfect, but you want to have this good resonance to everything. And it's amazing how it's just little things.
Much better.